Or in the desert. Stait pusti. In the desert. Adir adin verbludijot. A camel is approaching. A drugoi, drugoi verbludijot. Another camel is approaching. Treti, treti, treti verbludijot. A third camel is approaching. Chetvorti, chetvorti verbludijot. A fourth camel is approaching. Пятый, шестой, седьмой, восьмой, девятый, десятый верблюд идет. A fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth camel. Целый караван верблюд идет. A whole caravan of camels is approaching. Один, один верблюд ушел. One camel moves on. A другой. The second camel moves on. Treti, treti, treti verbludu show. And the third. Chetvorti, chetvorti verbludu show. Piati, shestoi, sitboi, vasboi, divati, disati verbludu show. Selling caravan verblut ushol. The whole caravan of camels has moved on. Adin verblut atstayot. One camel is lagging. Adin, adin verblut atstayot. One camel has fallen behind. Adin, adin ushipnogu. It has hurt its foot. Очень жалко ему. What a pity. Стоит пусты. In the desert.
It has long been my earnest wish to improve the standard of the music we have in these shows of ours.
Thank you very much.
Not at all, my dear sir.
Nothing, but you know that nobody has a higher opinion of your work than you do yourself. I simply meant we should have some more good music. And to this end, I have been practicing the horn, or French horn, as they call it. German horn, as the French call it, not to be confused with the cor anglais. It's a marvellous instrument. I took it up because I very much wanted to play the music of Mozart, in particular his wonderful horn concerto in E-flat, Kirchel rating 495, which he wrote at the age of about 18 months. That's a marvellous man. I practiced it very hard against considerable opposition, I may say, and I had hoped this evening to give you the very first performance of the last movement, the Rondo Allegro Vivace. Owing to curious circumstances, as yet unexplained, I am not able to do this. I can only tell you why.